This year, we saw the release of Red Dead Redemption 2 and Spider-Man, two AAA titles that pushed modern consoles to the absolute limit. Each game features a massive simulated game world that raises the bar for game development, both artistically and technologically. Neither one would have been possible without some extremely sophisticated code that was optimized to run efficiently on each individual console. But these games were created by massive studios with specialized teams that could focus specifically on performance. How can smaller studios and indie developers keep up with the rate that the industry is changing? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how the Unity Burst compiler allows you to write extremely optimized game code without a specialized team and with very little effort. But first, are you interested in learning about Unity ECS? Unity ECS is Unity's new implementation of the Entity Component System pattern. It leverages the new C# job system to get you the most performance by default. My series will walk you through how to create your own survival shooter game using this exciting new feature set. You'll learn how to use entities, components, and systems to implement all of the functionality of the player. So, what are you waiting for? Check out my series and get started with Unity ECS today. So, how do you squeeze the most performance out of your game code in Unity? Well, for one, you can leverage multithreading using the C# job system. Multithreaded code utilizes all of the cores in your processor, so it executes faster. Next, you can optimize the memory layout of your code using Unity ECS. Data that's organized properly in memory is much easier for your CPU to access. And lastly, you can transform your .NET bytecode into highly optimized machine code that's designed to run natively on the processor of your target system. And that's where the Unity Burst compiler comes in. At the end of the day, achieving the best possible performance comes down to utilizing the hardware to its fullest. And to do that, you need to optimize your code at the lowest level. That means writing logic in languages like C++ or even C that can be executed directly on the processor. This opens up the door to some insane optimizations like SIMD instructions, custom assemblers, and others that go beyond the scope of this video. The drawback, however, well, besides having to write painfully complex code, is that this approach blocks you from one of Unity's most important features, the ability to publish your game on multiple platforms. You see, Unity's entire scripting platform is based on an open source project called Mono. Mono is an implementation of the .NET framework that can compile and run C# code on a bunch of different software systems. On top of Windows, Mac OS, and most Linux distributions, Mono can even run on PlayStation, Xbox, and Wii. It does this by compiling C# scripts into managed code, which is a type of program code that's executed by something called the Common Language Runtime Virtual Machine, or CLRVM. The CLRVM is what makes multi-platform building possible. It manages the memory, garbage collection, and execution of your code in a system-agnostic way. And with it, you can run C# code on any system that supports Mono. So, it's obviously pretty important because it provides so much flexibility. But what you gain in flexibility, you pay in performance. Unfortunately, the cost of being able to execute your code on multiple platforms is fairly high. And while the great developers behind Mono have put a lot of work into optimizing the platform, the performance of managed code will never come close to that of unmanaged native machine code. So, what? Now you have to learn how to write complex, low-level code on top of all the complicated game logic you're already writing? Luckily, the answer is no. Thanks to the Unity Burst compiler, you don't have to. Burst is a new math-aware compiler developed by Unity. It can produce highly optimized machine code that takes full advantage of the platforms you're compiling for. It accomplishes this using some pretty sophisticated technology that utilizes the open-source project called LLVM, which handles a lot of the heavy lifting. And the best part is that it does this all automatically. All you need to do is add the unity.burst package to your project. Then, mark your C# jobs with the burst compiler attribute. Once you've done that, Unity will take care of the rest, compiling all of your Unity job system code into highly optimized machine code. Now, before you run off and update all of your code, you should keep in mind that the burst compiler is still in preview mode. And as of the date this video is posted, it's not ready for production. But that doesn't mean you can't get a head start. Burst is slated to be fully released in 2019, and you'll want to be ready to take full advantage of it once it's out. So, thanks to the Unity Burst compiler, you don't need a specialized team of developers that only focus on optimizing your game code. And you certainly don't need to add complex low-level code to the long list of things you need to learn in order to be a successful indie game developer. All you need to do is leverage this new, amazing technology, and you can easily keep up with the pace of the industry. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment letting me know what you thought. And for more Unity videos just like this one, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on. I'll catch you in the next video. Thank you to all of my patrons, and a special shout out to Glasswell Entertainment, NZ, Richard Stance, Thomas, Will and Dingo, and Yakov.